told that Matola came with the long ships, and from across the Irish Sea, the endless tides of fighting men bore the arteries to their knees. The life of the Irish. Farming ways, the luck of the Irish bore ample fruit in those days. The land was replanted with the winners of English wars, and the only crops harvested were famine and plague and the odd lost corn. The luck of the Irish. Stop the city's hearts, and blood is spilt in the greenest fields. The orange men remember the old horses yearly shot to ride again with undead men and kill or be killed for the